Assalamualaikum students, how are you? This lesson is for class 3, subject math, topic division and fraction. Book page 23. 24 hours make one day. Remember, the hour hand goes round the clock face twice every day. You can see here clock shape. This one big hand, it will move 2 times around this clock, then one day will complete. Question number A, part A, 1/2 days. Days mean 24 hours. It means 24 divided by 2. 2, 1 is 2, 2, 2s are 4. 12 hours. B, 1/4 days. It means 24 hours divided by 4. 4, 6 are 24, 6 hours. Part C, 1/3 days. 24 divided by 3. 3, 8s are 24, 8 hours. D, 1/6 days. 24 divided by 6. 6, 4s are 24, 4 hours. 1/8 day, 24 divided by 8, 8 3s are 24, 3 hours. Thank you.